The Assistance League in the Coachella Valley donates new shoes and socks to local schools to get kids prepped for returning back to the classroom. It's called Operation School Bell. Desert Sands Unified School District students are referred through school administrators and teachers for the program.
We've had a long partnership with Desert Sands. We've actually worked with them since 1991, I believe, providing clothing to many of the Desert Sands students. It's particularly good, especially in today's environment where many families are struggling.
The Assistance League is also donating clothes to schools across the valley.